Welcome to the Aubrey Netherlands Show.
Today we're going to be opening Piggy Pops.
Hats.
The little ones this time.
Mm-hmm.
So,
like a turn.
I want a chocolate smelling one. I think that one's going to smell good.
How can I open that?
No, you open this part.
Oh.
And we're... This is the tear strip.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Okay, I got mine open. I got a pink bottom. I think they're always pink bottoms. I don't know.
I got a...
You got a blue, green. Oh, my favorite color pink. Bottom.
Ooh. Oh, my. Mine just... Oh, my.
Get the stand. Let's get the stand.
Okay.
Don't look at this. That tells you what you have.
Just keep don't putting it down. Don't
look at that. We're not going to look at that. We're going to look at it. Wait, put your stand on. And you got the thing. There's your new tear strip. So,
it's so fluffy. That's so fluffy. I'm gonna die. Oh, Bibble the lamb. I don't know.
You're really wonderful. She smells like marshmallow. Oh. Smells beautiful. Why is she so fluffy? Usually they aren't that fluffy. Oh, yours is a cow. Usually they... I got a fluffy ultra rare. I was just going to say, why is it so fluffy? Yay. I got Bibble the lamb. She smells like marshmallows. And she's ultra rare.
Do this.
Okay.
Which one do I mine smell like?
Where did you... Yours is Tiki the cow. Yours is supposed to smell like grape. Oh, that's strong grape. You're totally moveless.
Smells like grape.
So,
smells good.
Hers smells like grapes and mine smells like water, marshmallow. So these are our two that we got. She got her little cow, these little horns.
What is mine? I'll have to wait a comment.
Right there. You got a comment and I got an ultra rare. Ooh, Bibble. I like that name.
Oh, I'm looking.
Yeah, this will get a stamp too. So this is their little thing. Guys, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. Bye. So happy to have you.